The next Elf Buses I'm going to look at is the Wright Bus Series 2 with 5th Generation Void, which has suddenly appeared in Maidstone. It's so weird since DB have taken over Arriva, rather than being fleets of buses that are run until they're completely broke. There's been a lot of bus move arounds. DB just get any old bus from wherever they can find. And I find it's rather odd. In some ways it's nice to get to see different buses, but if there's ever a fleet which you just really like, don't expect that fleet to be around for very long. And these buses have just randomly appeared. Let's type in the number plate and find out where they've come from. And fucking hell, they've come from Liverpool. And guess what buses have just been sent from Maidstone to Liverpool? The Wright Bus Series 2 Volvo iShip Hybrids. And Viva Maidstone used to advertise over the greenest company in the entire world because they've got a couple of hybrids.
It's really great pleasure that I take today to celebrate the launch at the Kent Showground of these 11 brand new hybrid vehicles for introduction on Route 71 at Maidstone.
And guess what? They must have got bored of them because they then sent their hybrids to Liverpool, then got the exact same model bus but the non-hybrid version from Liverpool to Maidstone. What a stupid bus swap around.
Thank you for coming along for what is a very good day, I think, for the bus industry, a very good day for Arriva and for Kent.
Which will be targeted to reduce emissions on public transport in that section of route.
Just shows that Arriva really care about being green in Maidstone, doesn't it? So the bus I got from the 5th Generation Void, it runs sort of medium okay. Let's take a look at it.